Faith is not what you see. It's what you believe. The Spirit of the Lord keeps having them to say, I believe. Amen. You got to make this thing personal.
Yes.
Amen. I believe. Amen. Praise God. Go this way. Go that way. Amen. I believe. No matter what the enemy does.
Hallelujah.
No matter what it look like.
Yeah.
No matter what it feels like.
Yeah.
And praise God. The word of the Lord said tonight, I believe.
My
mind is personal.
Yeah.
It ain't talking about what your mama,
your
sister, your daddy, your husband, your friend. We're talking about you, me, individually. And we're not talking about what the government says.
Amen.
Praise God. If your income is affected by the shutdown, no matter what the enemy, no weapon that is formed against me, they shall not prosper. And every tongue that exalts itself, it shall be broke down. What? Lord.
Come on now.
Why? Because I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe. My children are saved.
I believe.
I believe. That's what I'm saying.